TFL private hire drivers. Have you sat the topographical test within the last year? If so, what sections did you find most challenging? Are there any areas you feel you should have studied harder for? And on a scale of 1 to 10, with 10 being super hard, how would you rate the test? Share your experiences in the comment section below.